This is my story about the war with myself.